Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Unturned single player, non roleplay. Today, we are going to go and fight the Ground Pounder boss in Yatifakurd, most likely. So, I'm going to bring the the AK, also known as the Zubeknikov, and we're going to go and clear it out. Or clear out Yatifakurd, and then go and fight off the boss. Dang, I broke my leg. Let me just fix that. Splint. Where'd it go? Did it fall? It fell. Oh, swim. So yeah, aftershock, as you can tell, we have a... So, I also have to heal up. I'm really low on health. And on space. So, I got my bayonet, as always. I'm gonna set it to semi, just in case. I don't wanna fire off all of my ammo by accident. So... I'll probably take the APC for this. We normally don't take out the APC very often, so, I'm also gonna drop off the walkie-talkie. I just saw that and thought it would be really funny to have. And it is. Walkie-talkie. Oh. Here we go. We can take these and... Ranger. Load these together, drop that off. Hey, hold on, one second, guys. Okay. Let me... I have that Snipperska, which I'm gonna grab, and then just put the, sight on it. Scope, I should say. Boom. And, wait, what was the gun I had? Yeah, then this is the AK, and it has the bipod, which I don't want to be on that. I want it to be on this Snipperska, which actually might be a decent weapon to have for now. What happened to the... Here we go. Set that up. And I don't have a barrel for it, but whatever. Boom. Let's grab this. Bulldog. Grab that. Yeah. Oh, the Night Raider has the barrel on it. Okay. So, here's my melee. Which, I'm gonna just bring this here. That there. And then switch out. So, boom. I also probably bring the Yuri, but yeah, it's not that in good of a condition because it breaks down per shot. So every shot does a damage to it. So yeah. Yeah, I hate that glitch. Yeah, breaks keys. Okay. Yeah, so right now it says that I'm full. Right now, that's what it's reading, so. Yeah. Want that bulldog mag. Still have a ton of... I don't need the shotgun. That is not a necessity right now. I can only make two right now. I'm trying to get that, what's it called? That doohickey. Yeah, I can't remember what it's called. But I'm trying to get something to work. I don't need all these filters, and definitely not these scopes, and these sights. The iron sights are worthless. Okay. So... Oh yeah, because B is tactical, so... Why is it... Okay. Slash day. We're just gonna... Slash day. Okay. So now, let's get in... Well, yeah, we'll take the... Let's take the APC. And let me zoom out. We'll head by water, just in case we see any... yeah, let's head by land. It's gonna take too long to get by, there by water. We'll head up here. No, we'll drive down and then cross here to the junction, and then there's a way to get there. I need to heal up, so I'm gonna probably stop at the town, at a town, to grab clothing. I've got a bit of gas, so I should go to something. To find a way to make a bridge. Cross. Right in the water. Right in the grimy deep. I'm gonna probably watch a roleplay series on this. I just thought, this YouTuber, he does a roleplay series on Twitter. I'm sure I've shouted him out in the series. It's really cool, I like it, but I feel like I haven't watched it very often, so I haven't watched it for a while, so I'm probably watching it. Because it doesn't matter. You guys are all Russia things, so. Yeah. And across here? Yep. To get to the junction, I might want to fill up there. So yeah, my main weapon is gonna be the Yuri, which I used to take down the Mega Beth. Fine, but the house isn't freaking down. Yeah. Smells of smoke. Maybe it was this guy. Maybe he thinks the one that is really small. This smoky smell. Am I gonna be able to make this? I feel like I might not be able to because of the big issues. The other thing I need to do is I need to go around and blow up some cars. I know it sounds bad, weird, but I do. I'm not gonna try to chew him right off the bat. Might be good to set up a few traps too. Like, lure him near cars and then. Because I don't wanna lure a bunch of zombies along with him. I'm surprised that they didn't implement the Mega to be able to do a jump move. Like this man. That's him. I didn't even realize that. Okay. Act like he's a Mega. I'm just gonna ignore him for now. And then once I clear it all out, then fuck. That's a lot of friends, though. Also really low health. Hopefully there should be some clothing. Somewhere. Well, there's a prisoner top. Might give me some. Give me two. Well, that's enough to make a rag. There's a hat. It's gonna make me another rag. Craft a bandage. A B. It's just such an awkward key to use. Colt mag. Fedora. Oh, Fedora, you may be my savior. If you know me in real life, you know I like fedoras, but this fedora is literally gonna save my life. It doesn't have a sharp end. That'd be kind of cool, but that should be one of the blueprints you could get, was this for like a sharp fedora. It's like from the spy movies. I don't understand. I have tons of water. Not enough food. Most of the time, it's the other way around, and I just have a ton of food, not enough water. But in this case, it's not like that. Is that a spitter? Okay, it's just the guy behind him. Didn't have a blue shirt, but... I should be able to kill him now, because I don't really have that many friends. That's the big thing. Didn't want him to have any friends. And dead. Only and dead. Hold on. I'm excited about that little cut. Let me just walk around this guy. Bad timing, as always. Sorry, it used to be really quiet. Yeah. Now I was like, talk, 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 stop talking. Oh gosh. Die in here. Oh, planter. That's a first. I haven't seen one of those for a while. Not really that helpful, but hey, I'll grab it. Just pressing 2 for my melee weapon. Now I have 1. Civilian vest. Ooh, wonderful. Let me just salvage that. It's not that great. Salvage. So apparently there's like a pirate boss in this game in Russia. I've seen it and it looks stupid. No offense. But to Nelson, computer just doesn't look that cool. Okay. He's stronger than you. Yeah, he is. Oh gosh. Shots on this dude. Okay, I got it again. Ha, yes! And I got a hockey stick. Whew, okay. That was tough. A lot tougher than it should have been. Believe me. Oh, I had a bulldog. I should use that bulldog. Whatever. It's like, oh wow, I'm gonna run out of bullets. I woulda both of those guns. Blow into a tree. Do it again. Ba 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 da ba ba da ba ba da ba 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 da ba da ba. Blow this thing to smithereens. Smithereens. Okay. See the police car too, because we want stuff to spawn. And then we're going to go to the liberator. Pay them a nice little visit. Well, it is a police car. That does make sense. Hello, everybody. Sorry about those few kinds of... No! Oh! Oh, gosh. How do I spell this? Oh, I don't have a GPS. Okay. Satellite. Map. Yak. Okay. Wow, I feel so stupid. Wow. Yeah, that was dumb. Well, whatever. Well, at least we blew up that car and killed the boss. Yeah, I'll have to teleport the Liberator. Yeah, this is just gonna be a short little. Oh crap, am I in the. No. No, that's the yellow. Wow, that's way out. Oh, geez, a bitch. What the heck? I thought this would be way out of the border. Oh, let me just, I have astonishment. Wow, I feel stupid. Apparently the thing in my gas mask is 50-something%. Okay. So yeah, this is just gonna be a short little exit ticket thing, I guess. And then I'm gonna teleport to the Liberator and get that over and done with. And then we'll move on to our next quest, which most likely will have to be like, which is gonna either be a boss fight or it's gonna be the, Horde Beacon, which most likely it's gonna be the Horde Beacon, because I have all the stuff for it. I could fight another boss, but they're both really hard and kind of ridiculous. Oh wait, no, I need to be up there. There's the guy in the green thing. Maybe. Let me check, and then... Oh, is it the guy in the white shirt? Is it this guy? Oh, I killed that boss zombie. Peter. Continue. Feel much safer. Okay. So yeah, so I hope you guys did enjoy this video. And if you did, remember to like that. Like the video and do all that jazz. Because I'll see you guys. See you comrades in the next video. Goodbye.